How good is Scala?
Scala is considered to be a good rival to Java, and that's one of the standard languages of the internet.
I thought Scala was the next generation of Java.
In many ways, it is. It uses Java Virtual Machine. You can use Java's main IDE like Eclipse and use existing Java code when you don't want to reinvent the wheel in Scala.
How then is Scala better, if it is just Java plus something?
Scala has concise syntax. It isn't verbose.
Figuring out Java errors is a pain in the rear. They nearly fill up a page in and of themselves.
Scala has a static types that are very strict, helping avoid problems with variables.
That is limiting too.
Scala's type system is better than that of C++.
C++ is hard because it does almost everything from web interfaces to device drivers. That isn't a fair comparison.
Scala code is very fast because it is so concise. And Scala can run concurrently on multiple cores, whereas Java does not.
I think concurrency is the wave of the future, or it is important just because of cloud computing.
Scala allows you to build custom control constructs rather painlessly.
It can't be worse than SharePoint and ASP.NET.
You need a lot less Scala code than you would to do the same thing in C++ or C#. And you don't have to write your own code much, because you can draw on Scala's libraries or Java's.
There are differences in how they handle variables and types.
Scala has first-class functions, making creating functional types relatively easy. Scala lets you grow the types and expand them as necessary.
I don't know if that's my type of language.
You can write Scala as object-oriented code or functional programs or a mixture of both. Pick your type, and you can use Scala to do it, which is why it is better than Java.